Welcome back, guys. Sven here, bringing you the week 2 of the IBL. Today we're playing Quincy Adams and the Charlotte Hunchcrows. He took over from Howler, so we're playing yet another replacement, and he has to use his old team. So let's see what he brought. He brought Cinderace, brought Azumarill, Galarian Slowbro, G-Max Fapple, Runericus, and Porygon 2. Yeah, I have a lead Excadrill in this game. With Focus Sash. It's also my removal, so I don't wanna have it gone directly, but yeah, you know. I want rocks up, and if I face the Cinderace, I'm just gonna kill it with high horsepower, because that's a big threat out of the way. Yeah, Cinderace. Yeah, we just killed this with high horsepower, so let's go for it. We drew Runericus. Lefties. I could see a Will-O-Wisp. I could see an Earthquake. I think going into this is fine. Set up a curse. Will-O-Wisp. I don't care about the Will-O-Wisp. I have rest, so body press. Oh, that did a good chunk actually. Runericus, physical defensive, 50 body press. It's 44 body press, has 25% chance to KO. We're gonna rest. Don't KO, please. 1 HP. Oh my lord, so good. going to Dynamax and Max Darkness. Max Darkness should two shot. Maybe not if I'm burn. Yeah, maybe not if I'm burn. But it is whatever. If it misses, well, all then we're super fine. Yeah, he just goes for body press. Oh, we didn't kill. If we kill this, we can just replenish on everything. And we also don't have to worry about hazards, so the focus slash is gonna be intact, which is really nice. And he thinks that my Escadrille is scarfed at the moment, which is also nice. So I can bluff it sometimes, you know. Oh, he just body pressed again. 280. Lax Chaos. Rune with the Max Darkness. Let's see what he switches in. Cinderace probably, but can Cinderace KO? Cinderace can't KO. G-Max replenish. HAK. Lax. Chaos. Cinder. Replenish. But now our Dynamax is over. Don't have much health. We didn't get the Chesto Berry back. Okay, I thought he'd bring in the other thing. We didn't get the Chesto back. No, we did not. So we're just gonna body slam. We broke a lot of it. Play rough. Also, Chaos Lax with Play Rough. And now we can just go to this. And we can just Thunder Fang. to. Oh, you got the special attack. And we missed. That's not great. Well, we'll switch. Yeah, the ship would have been nice on the Porygon 2, but a loss. 95% accuracy, you know. This is not my most important Pokemon at the moment. Teleport. Going to. High horsepower. A good chunk is citrus. He can Bullet Drum here. It knocks off. Yeah, Iron Head should KO, so I'm going for Iron Head. Do not need the rocks. Oh, it went to the Flapple. Big mistake. Yeah, because we're going for Iron Head here. Oh, and he's not Hassle. Interesting. Interesting. I think getting up Stealthrocks is okay then. Because we have Volcarona, Flapple. I Dragon Danced. Fight Iron Head. Should have Iron Headed last time. Fuck. I thought he'd max. Yeah. DD. Yeah, we might have lost the Flapple now. Me clicking rocks probably cost us the game. Yeah. Damn. That's not good. That's not good. Fuck. Flopple. Chaos. Drill. With Tarkness. Yeah. I misplayed this. Yeah. I can only blame myself. Oh, Wormwind? Is this killing? Yeah, it is. Flapple. Chaos Walk. With Wormwind. Which one do I need the least? This cannot really win. It could, yeah. This is pretty important. This is my worst one. Yeah, going for rocks cost me the game. Well, you win some, you lose some. I'm just a little bummed that I did that misplay. We'll close combat here. Flapple. Chaos. Polyrath. And so now Flapple is no longer maxed. But Bolton dies to anything and Thwacky might survive Outrage. Is it killing when you turn? Yeah. It's not looking good. It is not. Yeah. Chart. At least I know where I went wrong. I didn't respect the Flapple enough. And yeah, shit happens. So we're gonna U-turn here. Oh, recycle. Yeah, I can't believe I lost it. This is not great. So go. Yeah, so we're gonna lose this 4-0, I think, which is rough. Flapple. Chaos. Bolt. Grab apple. I'm going to sword stance. Clicked outrage. And he got the roll. Flapple. Chaos. Thwacky. Yeah, so GG's to Quincy. I know where I went wrong, and yeah, it cost me the game, but That is the game of Pokemon. You can do a wrong step and not expect to be punished. So, good game to Quincy and best of luck in the rest of the season. We'll try to bounce back next week. Sven's out. Bye.